Joe, he's doing the cross joint first. He rubbed it and then he scraped off the excess mortar and then he just do the bed joint then.
He's right about this stick, it can make anything look straight.
So the V joint makes the joint stick really sharp.
So what I'll do is just marry these joints to each other, just make sure that one is running into the other. The same here. How you build your lead up. What you do is you do that the same either end and then just run it in with the line.